Hello and welcome by the Arcade Saga. Today I have another update for you guys, like I promised. These are my infected plants. Hopefully they are cured. I cut the rhizomes until I get clean tissue, and then I try to regrow them. So that's why you see one bulb with one new growth. But this one has beautiful green roots. Makes quite a nice new roots. So that one is doing well. It's the Miltonia cloesii, and I recently saw the blooms on Roger's channel. I really like it, so I'm very happy that this one is starting to grow again. In the back we have my George Verbonen, and that one is also working, as you can see, on new roots. So it seems to be at least happier than it was. In the back we have another Miltonia. It's a Crossdale Moyer crossed with Candida. Yes, that was it. And let me try to show you. We have some new roots on there as well, going into the media. This one is a little bit slower, but still I see some roots in the pot, so therefore I think it's doing okay. And then we have another Rhizarium infected one here, and this plant is the Miltasia cranes. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a Miltasia, and it's also working on quite some new roots there, so I think these guys are doing quite fine. Actually, they have a way to recover. This one is a back bulb division, so therefore it looks a bit, but this one is not affected with Fusarium. I have some, it's a little ICU here, but yeah, the ones that I showed you were infected with Fusarium, but they all start to grow again, so therefore I think they're doing fine, and soon they will be connected again with other family members. I like to keep them within the family, so if those Miltonias go to the other Miltonias, Cattleyas go to the Cattleyas, and the Miltasias go with the Brassia family. I like to keep them a bit collected together. So soon they can go home, I think. Well, thank you for watching, and if you didn't already have, please consider subscribing to my channel. I would really love it, and of course I really hope to see you at one of my next videos. Bye bye.